DCS has a lot of great helicopter modules, but there is one mod that gives you one of the most iconic helicopters in the world. Hey guys, Emil's here, and today I'll be showing you how to install the UH-60L Blackhawk mod for DCS World, as well as how to install other extensions to the mod like the Armed Blackhawk and the Seahawk. Alright, let's get into it. So to download the mod, I recommend joining their Discord, which I will leave a link to in the description. In the latest release chat, you will find a GitHub link, open it, and download the zip file. After that, extract the files to somewhere you can locate them. I will extract them to the desktop. Now locate your mods folder, which is usually under your main disk, users, your user, saved games, DCS or DCS open beta, and mods. If you don't have a mods folder, then create one with the exact same name. Then in your mods folder, you need to open your aircraft folder. If you don't have that either, create it with the exact same name. Now you can drag in the UH-60L folder here. Make sure that it is the correct folder and that it's not a folder within a folder, like this. And make sure you are putting the mod in your saved games folder on your main disk and not the install folder of the game. The mod will not work if you put it in the installation directory. Let's launch DCS and see if it's there. Now we are in the mission editor, and if you add the helicopter and scroll down, you can find the UH-60L here. There are three submods that you can install for the Blackhawk mod: the Armed Blackhawk mod, which gives you weapons, and there are also the MH-60R and the SH-60B Seahawk variants. It's important to know that you can only have one variant of the helicopter installed at a time. To install the Armed Blackhawk submod and the other submods, you need the base UH-60 install file, and then add the submod. You can find all the submods on their Discord. So go to the Armed Blackhawk announcements channel on Discord and then click on the Google Docs file and click download. Now unzip this file and add the contents of it to the UH-60L folder you should already have. Place it in the same file directory as you normally would: your main disk, users, your user, saved games, DCS or DCS open beta, and mods. Then in your mods folder, you need to open your aircraft folder. Now both Seahawk variants, the MH-60R and SH-60B, have the same install steps. Download either submod from the link in the appropriate releases channel, then extract the files. Now you want to rename the UH-60L folder to SH-60B or MH-60R, depending on which one you choose. Now copy the extracted submod files into the folder replacing any files with the same name. Now put it in the aircraft folder and you should be good to go. Now you can fly one of the most iconic helicopters in the world in DCS World. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then make sure to leave a like down below. Alright, that's it for me and I will see you guys next time. Bye!